Hello, welcome back viewers. In this video I will show you how you can install WhatsApp on your iPad and how you can install multiple apps on your device. This method is completely free and safe. Before we start, please support my work for future videos by hitting subscribe button. Let's start. As you can see, my device running iOS version 17.1.2. Open any browser and download WhatsApp from the following website. I will add link in the description. Here in this table you will find multiple options. If you are having original WhatsApp installed, just select duplicate version instead of normal one. I will install normal version. After download complete, open eSign or any Sideloader tool if you want to install just single app. In case you want to clone multiple, you need eSign. Go to settings and hit import resources button, import downloaded application. Go to apps tab and select WhatsApp in unsigned column, select signature option. In bundle identifier, add any text after default identifier. Go down till end and select multi-open option. Type any serial. Now enter apps quantity. In my case I will install 10. Hit OK. Enable Documents Browser option if you want to add backup of old WhatsApp. Hit signature red button and wait for magic. Hit install. Here we go, now we have 10 TASAP installed on one device. And all working normally. If you want to add old WhatsApp backup, you can simply go to files and select the version where you want to add backup. Complete video link in descriptions for adding backup. Thanks for watching. Hit subscribe for another amazing tip tutorials and your daily problem solutions.